All right, we're in front of the Old Gentleman right here. Mm-hmm. And it's our first episode of iKelly. This is Kelly.
Kelly and Ben. And we're going to go into Dollar General, and we're going to try to see if, you know, the workers there, they're nice old gals. We're going to see if they know anything about what the word scene means. And if not, we're gonna show them. So we'll see how that goes. Sound good, Ben?
Massive failure.
We lasted a good 30 seconds, I'd say.
The old lady just shot us down.
Who should we ask next?
Should we go to
Sonic? Sonic sounds good.
Let's go Sonic. Okay. We're at Sonic right now, and Kelly's gonna go inside and take some free stuff.
Let's see, I'm going for mints, and let's see if I can get a sweet tea. Why not? Let's just see what we can do.
Let's try it. Let's go.
I couldn't get tea because there was a manager. If he wasn't there though, I would have been like sipping on a Route 44 right now.
We're getting some free tickets from United. Let's go.
Are there any more
more tickets?
No more tickets? Ben, can we fail any more today?
Hey, can you go buy me a lime?